Trucker out of Philly had a nice long tote, but he's ahead of